we'd have better food, farmers would make more money, and it's not worth.
Justice.
When do we want it? Now. What do we want?
We've lost farmers continuously, thousands a day. Free trade agreements, push the small farmers out, and make farms bigger.
Justice.
Now. Will you write the truth of food you want? They deny us the right to label food. They push GMOs on countries that don't want them.
What do we want?
Trade justice.
So we have to stop these trade deals. They never worked. They never will.
We don't need international trade agreements. We need international solidarity between working people. Yeah.
The Postal Service is actually older than the United States. And in recent times, it's been under attack by privatizers. People who want to get their hands on this public service and turn it into a money-making operation.
We demand to have fair food that pays farmers a living wage, that respects farm workers, that gives women the right to farm, and does not push crops on countries across the world that don't want them.
As a mom, here's my job. One, be the best mother I can be for my son. Two, live as long as I can. Three, while I am alive, work to make this planet better so I can leave my son a better planet. That is all of our jobs. We might not get paid for it, but that is our job today. And the most important part of that job today is telling Congress, don't pass the TPP.